The biggest touch point for us was that everything in this movie had to be authentically artificial. It has to be really fake. Everything had to be tangible. If you're gonna see the sky, it had to be painted. You had to be able to see that it was a painted backdrop.